has better stats, doesn't it? Yeah, let's leave this behind for now. I think I have another one at the farm anyway. Okay, now that the bandits are on alert, let's see if I can approach them from another side entirely. Okay, you guys keep fighting! Fight on! Never mind me. I'm just doing my own stuff. Maybe, just maybe, I can pick somebody off through the window, and maybe I can pick off some of the lookouts on the roof. I think there is actually somebody over there. I know. It's the window, isn't it? There's somebody over there on lookout. Anybody by the windows? Yes, no. Looks like this little piggy isn't coming into my crosshairs, so since again this is a good safe position, I'm gonna make a manual save here. Yes, it looks like I can't do any damage from here. Oh, is there somebody by the window? Somebody. Borov's office. Okay, he's down, but he's not out. bleeding? No. This is not a very optimal path in, but it will have to do. Okay, so the wounded bandit is straight above me. There's like a swarm of them here.
Пацаны, выручайте!
My last medkit. Oh no! We're good. What are you shooting at? I hope some of these walls are not like clip out. Come to the light. Here. think that was their traitor. Yes, do shoot at the walls. Fuck! Oh, my nice decoration has disappeared. At least the body's still here. Most of them, I think. Mutants attacking the base, which would be welcome. A little bit. Okay, let's try to do a quick looting round. Very quick. Lose the light. Yeah, it's the trader. As far as I know, the trader's body will stay put, so. Oh, they have reverted to the peaceful. Oops. if they're peaceful, I'm gonna make a manual save here as well. Bodies. This is not a very safe conduct that I'm doing here. Oh, so much vodka. Okay, this one's mine. Huh, what light is that? Ew. Oh, it's this light. One of the broken ones. Okay, I'm gonna try and run upstairs. Once I make it to Borov's office, then things will get easier. That's Borov. So he ran out when they went off. Gotta grab his shit very fast. Grab it. And which way am I? Fuck. No. Wrong way. This way. Yes. Can I kill that radio? Was never my favorite. Where is it even? And I can't turn it off. Well, that's a bummer. Okay then, what was his code? I always forget. Two, 5, 9. Also, manual save is in order. Right, 2, 5, 9, I think it was. Ah, shut up! Two. Oh, 295. Such is my memory, ladies and gentlemen. 2, 5. Which way was it then? Oh, yeah. Nine. Bam! So this is something that I don't want to carry, but... Okay, and now I should be preparing for a fight. I should change the batteries, really. I should... Let's see. I will drop some stuff here. Yes, all the fancy meals. I'm not trying to sleep. Let's put one more of these on. I'm gonna sell the rest at the farm. Okay, now let's try to fight our way out of here. Seems that the AI reset when I reloaded, and now they're like kind of clueless, but this also means I don't know where they are. Before they were all neatly coming after me. Die. At least now they're after me again. Oh? Dogs? I don't want dogs. What is this room? Did I... Oh! Shooting range. Did I see a ladder? Or was it this shelf? Yes, I think they're on alert now. Come to the light! Over here. I think they get updates on, like, if one of theirs dies in a spot, then they do get like data about it, and they will come to that spot. I mean, that would make sense in the universe as well. Position, maybe? I mean, I know this is an easy way to get killed, but... Yeah. Right. Vanquish thy enemies first, and then, only then, may you loot. because they are coming. I know that they're coming. It's just gonna take a while. I think one of them is coming up the stairs. The labored breathing. Remember, they are on the way. No diddle daddle in the middle of the battle. Some bandage on it just in case. Okay, yes, we're good. We're good to go. Also, quick save here. By the voices, I would say at least 4 of them still around. I wonder if Mr. Trenchcoat here is the one who keeps lookout on the roof. But I will not go check right now because that would be stupid. Prophylactic bandaging and prophylactic save. Quick save. I don't know if the extra light actually attracts them or not, but at least I can see better. Fuck!
Can you hand this away? Сбоку заходи! Твою мать!
Can't go now.
Заходи, сбоку заходи!
One who's outside the window, and then leather jacket with gas mask is up here, I think. Just another prophylactic. Okay, yes. One of them.
Смотрите, кто к нам колеса катит!
He knocked me out, you fucker. Okay, every time I get greedy, I get killed. I should learn from this, but I don't. Okay, and at least three voices out there. Light stays on because the visibility bonus for me is too great. Like I think I noticed some faults there this way. Bodies again. Oh, there he comes. Okay, and there's dude. Shit. Just on the record. Yes, I do get killed repeatedly. Yes, I reload repeatedly, but that's not because this is difficult. That's because I'm getting stupid and antsy. Like, each time I have gotten killed, I have abandoned my rather... Okay, almost every time I've gotten killed is when I have abandoned my good position. Gone wandering and let my attention divert on something and do premature looting. So let's not do that. Okay, and quick save. So there's at least one trench coat left. Come, Mr. Bandit.
Попали!
Somebody. If I could turn off the radio, I could hear even better. Could use extra ammo, but I can't go after it. No. Okay, let's try to loot a little bit. Okay, whoever it is, he's outside for now. Grab all the ammo. Drop the unnecessary. Somehow the recording has cut off, I don't know why. Sometimes does that. So anyway, I hear someone's footsteps and I think he's outside. Building. Check the basement. Okay, the prisoner isn't here yet. Also, this is not a good position to be. Let's run. If there is somebody, they will shoot. Safety for a bit and then regroup. Whew. Okay, let's see now. What else do we have? Need some. Ammo on just in case as well. Okay, so there is at least one bandit out there. They might be busy with mutants. So this is where I will start running about and showing myself. Should also check the roof. Mutants. Trench goods with fancy shotguns. I don't think I have met them yet. So let's see if they are in this building. Okay, let's show our face outside. Where's the fighting coming from? Seems coming from the garage. Them nearby, but I don't think I can trust the audio cues. This isn't vibrating, is it? Okay, let's see if there's somebody else. Thank you. grab it. But there's somebody else. Ah, shit, there's two of them. Too much out in the open here. Let's run out. Ah, oh, fuck. Oh, okay, so this is where I lost saved. Okay, so now I know at least one of them is on the roof. Of course, thing is, I don't know where the other one is. And let's stick to the pistol, because pistol lets me get to places. If I get sandwiched between the two, then it is shit. Haha, shit in the toe. Yeah, I think there's at least two of them. They just keep coming. Get away. Quick save. Let this hunk of concrete protect me. I think he's gonna have to go around to get to me now. I hope. I would like to go somewhere else though. Yes, this is the lookout bandit. He has the binoculars. There should be a ladder here. Why isn't there a ladder here? Oh, also quick save. Okay, this is where we get all sorts of walkways and such. Let's not fall in there. Hello. Well, if nothing else, then at least I can see him coming across the roof. Whew. I could totally use a break right now. Thank you. kind of hoping that there is nobody left in the garage and over there. Really don't feel like going after this guy, but somehow I think he won't be skilled enough to find me here. And I can't loot safely until he's gone. Okay, so this is murder room number one. I mean murder room number two. Murder room number one is in that building. What about the binoculars that I got from the other guy? Oh, they're the same kind. Right, I think this is a good place of relative safety to wrap up the episode. I will continue hunting down the lone bandit and then I will continue looting. I might record, I might not. We shall see. Anyway, thank you very much for watching. I will see you in the next one. Bye!